Look at his feet. Let's go. He's working and he's acting like he don't see me, but he know I'm here. Yeah, Jose. Yeah, I know you. Oh
my gosh, Azai's also here.
No,
he is chilling. Yeah, baby. I'm ending the day with watching my favorite YouTubers ever now, and this one, the fashion review, but especially like this one is so funny. Like, look at that intro. Like, he's doing everything that she's doing. Look at his hands. Hello. Anyways, go watch the whole video on her. It's like Kelsey Kreppel and Cody Ko. Love it. And they have this whole list of other fashion reviews, but I've already like seen a few of them. But I'm gonna go watch the old ones now. And now we're gonna go on to the next day. Oh my gosh, I'm about to start a live stream to talk with like a lot of like creative other bureaus. And it's a creative show off, but it's not in Utrecht, but the home edition, lol. Oh, there are only 24 people live now, okay. Oh my gosh, look at this animation. I think we're gonna start.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, that's eng.
Hallo allemaal, welkom. The creative show off.
Oh my gosh, this is so funny.
We're live.
Okay, I'm gonna go. Everyone is posting their pictures. Okay, I'm done and it's like a few hours later and I wrote so much. This is from the first speaker. This one was from the second one, and the second one he talked about so much and he was talking so fast. Chatting with another friend that was also watching the live stream, and she was also like, oh my gosh, this goes so fast. But I like took pictures of everything. And the third one, he didn't have anything like much to say. And I'm almost like done with my stuff for tomorrow's online class. Time for the most amazing breakfast ever. I'm back upstairs in my room and let's start editing. Today when my mom called me to come downstairs, like in the morning, it was in the morning, and I tripped. I don't even know how it feels to fall down the stairs, but I fell down the stairs and I smashed my hand against the wall, and look what happened. Anyways, I have my tea and now I'm gonna work. These ones smell so freaking good. Also, we are here on the grave of my grandmother. So yeah, I just drove here with my parents. And it's so pretty here, oh my gosh. Also, there were a lot of, what do you call those? Cherry blossoms. Wow, oh my gosh, look at the sun. Oh my gosh, there's literally a bug on my eye. Anyways, yeah, the cherry blossoms here are so pretty, but they're all gone. Like this big tree right here, this one was full with cherry blossoms. Look, there are a few right here. The last days with our cherry blossoms. Oh my gosh. Like, look, we have some right there. Anyways, I'm gonna miss them.
Oh, look at the cute daisy.
And I also think I'm gonna get my thumbnail right here with the cherry blossoms for the very last time. As you can see, like some parts of it has turned green, like the leaves are coming out. So yeah, the blossom part is gone basically. Also, I'm gonna see because I'm driving and I hope my dad will take a few vlog shots, but we don't know. Bye trees, I'm never gonna see you again. Well, till next year. Change of plans, we are gonna go and walk outside. We just came back home and we're gonna go take a walk now. And yeah, we're going to the new houses that they built. So those are so freaking pretty. I've rented there 2 times now and it's so beautiful. I think the next clip will be all of the new houses. So yeah, I'm gonna show you some of my favorite ones. The ones that are like white, the white stone one. Oh, so pretty. They're fixing everything. The sun is going down. Those are already the new ones. And there they are still building and we're gonna walk all the way over there. And my aunt and uncle are also with us. So we're gonna go all the way there. This is one of my faves. I'm back home and I'm gonna edit something. I'm gonna continue the vlog because tomorrow, or like in a few hours, I will be waking up to the live stream concert of BTS, and Mio Rosalie and a bunch of other friends of Rosalie who are also fans are also gonna watch with us. Oh my god, happy 5 a.m. I actually woke up. I never felt more fan before, what the frick. We're all gonna talk on Discord now. Oh my god, it started. How many people are watching? 1 million, almost 2. So update, I fell asleep and now I'm gonna join them again. I'm awake now, I ate something. It's much later. Like the plan was to only sleep until like 10, but I overslept. Oh, it was like almost 12 or something when I woke up. I was just so dead because I only had 4 hours of sleep. Okay, I'm gonna go because everyone's waiting on me. So the video is over. It was a stream of 11 hours. I haven't seen all of it, of course. But I did like a lot of stuff. I made a lot of lists for documentaries to watch because I also want to do that for school, for my minor. So as I was like searching for documentaries, I searched for fashion documentaries. And I've already watched this one, the September issue from Anna Wintour. She's the like the head editor, something like that, from Vogue. Super cool, you need to watch that one. And I also wrote these ones down on my list. Look who's here!
Yay!
She's back in the vlog. How are you feeling?
Same vlog, in my same old place.
Same old place, oh yeah. She's literally sitting in the same sitting place. You're in the same place. No, no, she got her new phone. Oh my god, ooh, here you go, girl. Oh my god, yeah, ew, this is so freaking basic. Oh my god, and let her look, she has it for what, 1 day, and her iCloud is still full. You need to delete it.
Everything is always,
yeah. These are my fave cookies and Rolos. Do you two like Rolos?
I like turtles.
I like turtles. What do you like? She likes her phone.
I like
them. Do you like these?
I like my husband.
Oh my god. Let her look.
God, saw you the vlogger over here. What are you doing?
Oh gosh. Well, as you can see, I'm making some delicious salad and my scarf is so freaking ugly that I feel being ugly. W guru, I'm here fixing it. I fixed my scarf.
Very nice.
What the hell?
Hello.
It's food time! We just watched The Platform and we're all so confused about the ending again. It's a Spanish movie. If you want, you can watch it and be confused. But it was cool to watch, but the ending was so weird. I need to watch an explained one. She's gonna go. Welcome to a new beautiful day. It's 9, almost 9 a.m. It's the next day for the live stream. I came downstairs to eat something because I haven't eaten anything, and my dad bought all of these yesterday for the garden, for all of those. But it's a pretty day. Love it. Look at that. Oh, I love it. I love it when sunshine comes through the leaves. Oh, look, as I'm walking. Anyways, I'm gonna miss that in Ramadan. It's almost time for Ramadan. Oh gosh, when you're such a tea drinker, you already have a cup in your room and you bring another one. Oh. Anyways, I love my desk. It's super clean now, but in a minute, it's gonna be all messed up because I'm gonna start working on school and on YouTube and all those things again before the other concert is gonna start. So yeah,
I wanted to talk to you all about Ramadan vlogs because it's almost Ramadan. It's like in 4 or 5 days, I don't know. And yeah, I wanted to ask you all, what kind of videos would you like me to do besides the vlogs? Besides the vlogs? I don't know. It's gonna be a boring vlog because I feel like it's gonna be the same as these ones and I want to change it up. But before I'm also gonna do the Ramadan vlogs, I need to edit all of these videos. So if you know anything, like you're like, oh, do this, do that. I have a few requests already. I've gotten a few. So I've already like, I have to write those down actually before I forget them. And I have to write down my own ideas.
Amir has come to visit me. So I think I'm gonna end the video on this note, and thank you all so much for watching. And I think this is gonna be my last quarantine vlog, and next one is gonna be my Ramadan vlogs. Otherwise I can't hold up, or like I can't edit anything else like in time, and I want to do the Ramadan vlogs like the good time, not too late. Anyways, so yeah, this is gonna be my last quarantine vlog for now, and after Ramadan, if we're still in quarantine, I'm gonna continue making them. But you know, we don't know. I think after Ramadan we're still gonna be in quarantine, but I hope we won't be. And yeah, this is gonna be my last vlog for now, so I will see you all when it's Ramadan. Oh my god.